Good morning and happy Monday. It's been a nice and quiet Monday, and that's exactly what we want to see. Right now, the roads are nice and dry. This is I-10 going over the bridge, and you can see traffic flowing well in both directions. Earlier, we did receive a report of a stalled vehicle on I-10 East at I-10/I-110, but that has since cleared, and really, you're in the green to go all around. Now, if you're coming from Prairieville to downtown Baton Rouge, you're looking at a commute time of around 22 minutes. Not too much in the way in terms of hazards. Just make sure to buckle up and drive safely. This traffic is sponsored by Peyton Murphy at the Murphy Law Firm.